The corporate watchdog's case against Westpac alleging the bank had rigged one of Australia's key interest rates is a fallacy, a court has heard. The Australian Securities and Investments Commission has accused Westpac of rigging or attempting to rig the bank bill swap rate, BBSW, a key rate used to set interest rates for business loans, on 16 occasions between 2010 and 2012. A sixth case is weak and completely disregards Westpac's circumstances, the bank's lawyer argues. A sixth case is weak and completely disregards Westpac's circumstances, the bank's lawyer argues. Photo, Nicholas Walker. Westpac's defense to the claim in the federal court in Melbourne was challenged by Justice Jonathan Beach on Wednesday. Westpac lawyer Matthew Darke spent Wednesday afternoon explaining that recordings of Westpac's internal conversations as success show the bank was manipulating the rate was nothing more than lighthearted banter. Mr. Darke told the court Mr. Roden's statement to Commonwealth Bank trader Garfield Lee that Westpac controlled the market was just industry jargon. What Mr. Roden is talking about is controlling the bank bill market, Mr. Darke said.